Hey, everybody, I'm Zach. This is Schmerkadabber, and welcome back to Into the Breach. We are struggling. We're going to start at Archive Inc. again. We unlocked a new group of mechs for this one, and I'm very excited to use this new group of mechs. Okay, here's the thing. These upgrades are, like, really good. You can get 3 energy. I think we're gonna go here, and we're gonna go for 2 double upgrades. I just went back in time. No! No! We're still here, everybody. We're good. We're good. Okay. Start the mission. Let's go. Let's do it. Alright. So I don't know what these new mechs are gonna be like, but I'm very excited. I probably should have read about them or something. Defense mech? Charge mech. Brute class. Fly in a line and slam into the target, pushing it and hurting yourself. That's dangerous. We have shield projectors. And pull your target towards you 1 tile. And then we've got laser man. 1 to 3 damage. Decreases in damage the further it goes. That's cool. Okay. Alright, so laser man is like our big damage dealer. I like defense man being near our emergency batteries. Alright, let's go. This will be fun. This will be a fun little test. Okay. So, the charge probably moves the guys too. What is this? Bombs will be dropped here, instantly killing any unit. Okay, well, you're dead then. That's awesome. You're attacking. So we can hit you for 1. Let's undo that move then, and let's... I can pull this guy. This is all a bit of a bummer. It's a bit of a poor setup for us. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go ahead and shield. We're gonna move. Can't be in that blast radius, unfortunately. Yikes, this is really bad. Okay, we're gonna move over to here. No, we're not. We're gonna undo that move. We're gonna move to right here, and we're gonna put a shield. Puts a shield on the thing behind it, too? That's terrible. Yikes. Okay. Oh, he hits a building if I move as well. But I think I would like for him to be there instead. So, here's how we do. What else can Laserman do? Nothing? It doesn't matter where I go. Like, this guy is gonna get blown up. I know I can pull him into the kill zone, but then this guy, like, I can't do anything about him. And I don't really want to shield him either. Because that kills, like, we lose, like, essentially we lose 2 energy if we do that. I undo. Yeah. If I want to pull him into the kill zone, I have to do it from here. Which means that I get blown up by an airstrike that turn. I could knock myself out of the airstrike zone. Alright, I'm gonna get a little cheeky here. Wait. I can't use it from here anyway. Come on! Okay, if I pull this guy in, he dies. I can kill him with my laser. The mountain is in the way. This turn is awful. No, undo move. No, reset turn. Let's... This sucks. This is super bad. Okay. What if I come here and I use the shield? I can't. What if I come here and I do this? There we go. Okay, that's good. Then I can move you here and I protect this building and I hit you with a laser. Why don't you just come here and end your turn? Okay. Poor me, I know. Why doesn't anybody feel bad for poor Schmur? All right, we saved it with a shield. We took a point of damage and we're on fire. Everything sucks, but we're... You jumped into Curseplosion territory as well. And you too, this is great. Air support, man, I love it. Okay. You, I want you to move. You're gonna knock him back onto there, I think. Yeah, that's great. He's dead. Okay. You're both dead. So let's come here and get the up close laser fire. So you're dead too. And yeah, I'm definitely down to do this again. All right, cool. Ha! Took me forever, but I've made it through. You're dead. Yes, yes. All right. You're attacking me, huh? This is fine. More enemies on the way. You are just gonna move. You're shielded. Does the shield go with me? I'm trapped. I cannot move, of course. Ugh. We can kill this guy, but not much else. We're gonna go here with you. And... Well... This is a good plan. He's got a shield. I don't think he dies. If I do this. No. I can't get through. I can't get through. Alright, let's just go here. Why don't you just go ahead and mash this guy? What are you doing anyway? You're doing like nothing. I'm firing my laser. Okay. And you are going... No, you're gonna repair yourself. If you attack, you will die, so let's get repaired. Huh. Struggle. The struggle's real. You can't do anything. There's nothing for you to do. Thank you, though. All right. I don't like having, like, just one robot that can kill, man. That's tough. Oh, no. I didn't realize... Yikes. Okay, we gotta be clever. We gotta be clever. Okay. This is shielded, so we don't have to worry about that. If I pull you here, you'll attack him for 3 damage and kill him. But you're going first, so we actually wanna pull you to here. That's a bummer. Ugh. Well, at least I'm gonna get my emergency batteries protected. So... You only have 1 health. If we go here... Oh, you're gonna die anyway. Alright, bam. And you... Get pulled. Yes. Okay. That was... last turn. We've got no building damage. Boom! Yes. Ha! Okay. There is the sploder range. Ha! Oh, man. Whew! That was close. It was real close, but we prevented all damage except for Ralph Carlson, our one leader. But we have Bigby Patel and Colin Correa now. Okay. And maybe we can find a second leader. I have no leaders, right? No, I have no leaders. Okay. But we got life and we got our reputation as well. Let's go to Old Earth Park. Defend the artillery support and protect the coal plant. So, I love having artillery support. I am not gonna lie. Laser mech. You can be right here. Ramming mech. Here. Protecto mech. Here. Alright. This is rough. This game is rough, but I love it. I'm gonna be playing a lot of this over the next few days, I'm sure. Threatened, huh? Okay. Okay. I can get behind this. Can't hit any bad guys with my artillery, unfortunately. I think we're better off moving here. And I'd like to kill you dead. Could also do two to you. You're gonna die. So I'm not even concerned. Let's go. Forest is on fire now. Let's prevent this spawn and kill you. And then if I go here, I can shield both of these buildings. Alright. And it's pointless for you to attack. Okay. No, don't reset the turn. End the turn. Thank you. Let's go. Alright. No damage there. Ooh, I like this. This is fine. You're attacking just this direction? This is fine. You're dead. And you... We can get a kill here. Very nice. Now then, I think I want to go here, and I want to shield up both of these buildings. Yeah. And artillery man, why don't you move up? Cool. Point blank lasers. Very powerful. I feel strong. All right, might have to sacrifice my driver here. I can just pull him though. So yeah, this is gonna be amazing damage. This is zero damage, so perfect. Yeah. I mean, he's only gonna take... No, he's gonna take three. We have to kill this guy. That is non-negotiable. Or we could pull him. If we pull him into ourselves, we will hurt him. And then we could kill him or repair here. Would love to be able to pull this guy to here. But I won't need to, because I can kill him. So, check it out. We pull him into us. It deals the damage to us, but it kills him. We do our lasers here for massive damage. Our artillery finishes him off. And this guy can repair so he can actually kill something next turn. Alright. I like it. Great. This is an easy kill. This is an easy dodge. And this is an easy kill. Perfect. Okay, so you go ahead and move here and attack this guy. You this guy a space closer so he can attack this guy and get a kill. And then we have another kill here. Oh, yes. That's what I'm talking about. All right. Alvec defeated. So good. Mission complete. 1,000 people saved, etc. Okay, we are max energy. Destroy the dam, defend the tanks. I think we try to defend the tanks, right? Just Vec threat. No major threat. We have tidal waves. But we don't need the energy. Let's try defending tanks. We haven't done that before. Okay. We're gonna have to pull this tank out of the way. So let's put you here and you here. Yeah, that's it. These guys are not gonna stay in a line, but whatever. That's fine. Let's go. Alright, that's a line. That's a line too, I'll take it. Very nice. Okay. We can get two kills here. Tanks don't do anything, I guess. Not powered. Got it. Yeah, this is good. We're gonna kill you. Ooh, that was a lot of damage. Get laser chump. And let's move you. I'm gonna put a shield on that tank, I think. No, I'm gonna put double shields on these buildings. Alright. Very nice. No tank attack. Okay, that's a tank attack. And summons right next to the tank. You gotta go. Here's how we're gonna do this. You're gonna come here and you're gonna repair. You're gonna come here and you're gonna murder. And you're gonna come here. Can I pull the tank back? Alright. I like that. This is fun. There's, like, a real lot of strategy, dude. Like, a real lot. You're gonna have to heal again, probably, or sacrifice yourself. Either one is fine. You do have a leader in you, unfortunately. I'd rather you not die. This is fine. Great. You can come here and we'll prevent this spawn as well. Kind of ideal there. And you just need to repair again. You do move with the shield, and that is nice. So let's put you... here. Alright. Very good. My tanks can do things now? Oh my gosh. Yeah. Let's go, dude. They just push. Interesting. Okay, whatever. That's fine. That was a little goofy, but I'll take it. Okay, we blocked those two enemies, and that is, like, absolutely enormous. Okay. You're just gonna die. No! Oh, God. I just shot my own building, dude. That was close. Okay, everybody's dead. Yikes. Intern, thank you. What a victory. Not a single Vec life sign detected in the region. I've wiped them out. All right, 1,000 points. Continue. And we can get 2 more stars. I'd like to destroy the dam and end the battle with 4 mech damage. Destroying the dam should be easy with our laser man. Let's just start right here so we can attack it on turn 1. Or with this guy, for that matter. But we do want to protect our building, so let's do that. Okay. And there's a pod. We must protect this pod. I love it. That's perfect. All right, here's how we do. We start with this. Dam is destroyed. Oh, look at that. Block. And, yeah, let's freaking go, dude. We're gonna... No, no, no. Don't reset the turn. Undo the move. I want you to be able to pull people across the river. So right here, I guess, is probably best. And you're flying, so we can even deal with that. That's awesome. All right, that was fantastic. Shmur, bug slayer by day, human slayer by accident. Hey, don't pick on my career choices, man. All right. That is so funny. Okay, you're gonna die. Like, super easy, in fact. I would like to move you on top of here. And I would also like to shield you. I love it. And, you know what? You're dead anyway, so let's just end the turn here. So yeah, this guy is way dead. Excellent. Okay, don't want to destroy my thing. Definitely don't want to do that. We can suck that guy into the drink, which is real nice. Okay. So if we come here and we do this, you're dead. I also don't want to attack my pod. So let's go to here. Actually, undo move. You should come here. Will I take damage? It doesn't really matter. Let's actually repair. And then you can come here and kill this guy. No! You can come here? No! All right. I can't believe it. You've already activated this turn, and you have already activated, so I think we need to reset. I hate that the laser goes on forever, man. That's so lame. We could kill both of these guys. This is how we do. This is how we do. I want you to move here and repair. I want you to pull here. You are officially surrounded, or you're being grabbed? You're being grabbed. Well, we've got no choice. Good. Good resist. All right. Just 2 turns left. We are still not taking damage. So this guy has already died, so it's not a big deal if he dies again. We block an enemy this turn, and now we've only got 2 guys to block. This guy is easy. This guy is super easy. And no building attack? Excellent. Cool. So all we need to do here is use our shield. Those are protected. We can get some kills, so let's get some kills. Let's get a kill on you. Let's move here and get a kill on you. Yeah. Alright, let's go. Bam, you're dead. And we can even do this. But you're less of a worry. Let's just move here and do this. You're on fire, huh? Alright, we blocked the shield. Pull the guy near the building. No, we're good. We're good. Victory is ours. Alright. We'll need to divert 3 teams of engineers to repair your mechs. Great. We've had another death, but we did find a pod with a reactor core in it. That's awesome. Bigby Patel died. So who do we have left? Colin Coria is the only one we have left. it's terrible. Okay, so... Ally immune lasers. I think that is really important. More health for this guy is really good too. But I think we have to have ally immune lasers. That's so important. Okay, cool. First little section done here. And we've got 5 reputation. It's been a perfect game so far. It's been a perfect game. Destroy 5 goos and protect the corporate tower. Okay, so the goos split when you destroy them. It's very important to remember. What's your deal? You're just a leaper with 4 movement. That's fine. Laser man. Charge man. Defend man. Let's go. Alright, I like this. I love that we can move here. We've got an instant slime kill. And now he's 2 slimes. We can kill this guy as well, quite easily. And then you... What do I want to do with you? I mean, it's nice to get 2 shields going. I could also potentially put a shield on him so he takes 0, but I don't think it's necessary. Could I pull him into anything? No, not really. I could pull... No, I was hoping I could pull this guy into this guy, but I cannot. So there's no real reason to pull. I think that getting a double building shield here is good. Alright. We did take a point of damage, but we can fix it. And the slimes are gonna start coming in. I hope they stay in a line. They did not. Buzz. I like the buzzy sound. I can put them into a line, which is nice. You're attacking here. That's the easiest one to fix. I think we want to go here. And kill you. You, we want to go here. And I want to pull you. And then we're going to kill both of these guys. We are going to take a little bit of damage here, but that's okay. And this is perfect. He's blocking an entry and dying. That's ideal. All right, we've killed 3 goos. We got 2 more goos to go. Oh, we got them both? That sucks. All right. Yeah, keep coming. Come on in, slime. Come on in. Yes, I like this. Okay. Yes, I super like this. I love that both of them are attacking him. So, I really, really wish I could get to there. All right. Well, what can we do here? I can kill this guy, and then I get a laser here. This is shielded, so not a big deal. I don't really want to kill this guy, but it's a lot of damage. Okay. You're not attacking the building. You're not attacking the building. We kill a slime here. We kill this guy with our laser man. Or we move this guy and repair him. Keep him going. Get repaired. You come here and kill this guy. We've destroyed five goos. This building will not take damage, and you can just retreat, right? Yeah, in fact, you can even pull this guy to prevent the shield from taking damage. Yeah, let's go. Nice. Yeah, I wanted the laser guy to go up there and send it all the way down, but I think we just need to survive one more turn. Killing fools. So, yeah, and this is going well. It's going very well. Okay, so check it out. I can kill both of these guys with Laser Man. Slime is attacking here. So we do need to kill or at least move that slime. So yeah, this is kind of ideal for us. Why doesn't it go through the buildings? Okay. I'm bummed about that. Okay, it's fine. We still probably want to kill this guy. I think we actually want to kill this guy. And then... Yeah, you're both attacking here. That's nothing. We've protected the tower, so we have nothing to worry about there. Here's what we do. We pull you so you're not attacking the building. And you know what? Why don't we just crush you as well? We might as well get the experience. Yeah. Okay. Cool. I think we're good. We took a little bit of damage this fight, but I think we did a nice... I think we did a nice job. I think we're solid here. Region is secured. We took some casualties, but we got 7 rep, and that is awesome. Okay. Shield array. Apply a shield on nearby tiles. I would like... Smoke pellets. Surround yourself with smoke to defend against nearby enemies. Oh... We don't want to give up our only pilot, I can tell you that much. I don't love any of this. I'm thinking... We want to buy shield array. We want to buy... an ice generator, probably. And we want to buy a reactor core. Okay. Let's go... We gotta upgrade. So we want to upgrade this guy's health. And then you... We want to put some stuff on. So I think you should be... You should have the shield array. And you should have the ice generator. It's not powered. It's also not powered. That sucks. I must not have, I must be missing something in the shop that would, like, tell me, what you're upgrading. Okay. Next up, desert time again. I know. Okay. We do want some energy. Do not kill the volatile Vec. Protect the coal plant. Let's start at Countdown Ridge. We've got a lightning storm here. I like lightning storms. And we need to protect the bar. yeah, let's put you here. Put you here and put you here. If I'm lucky, I can pull somebody into some water. Okay. Ooh, I might be able to... I can push him into a lightning bolt, definitely. So this one is easy. We just move. We probably just shoot this guy for a bunch of damage. This guy is a problem. Okay. So we're gonna take a hit here, but not everything. No, we're perfect. This is perfect. Okay. That was the only town he's hitting, so that's really good. The bar is the priority. That's exactly right. Games reflecting real life, am I right? All right, zero damage there is really nice. Okay, we blocked an enemy, that's awesome. You're in smoke, like, you're doomed. He's attacking the bar, we must stop him. All right, this is fine. You're gonna die, you're in lightning. And it's always environment first, so I don't have to even worry about you. I am gonna prevent this guy, kill you, and then all we have to do here is move, and we can actually repair, which is really nice. And then you... Yeah. We prevent another spawn this way. Great. Really nice turn. Alright, you're gonna die. Lightning time, I love it. Only one enemy spawns, that's huge. And it's one of these guys, that's awesome. Alright, great. So... I'd like to get close enough, yeah, to get a kill here. And then you, why don't you come here and repair? And why don't you come here and shield? We will have one enemy that's spawning right next to my laser man. I could come here. Yeah, let's do it this way. And then we get a double shield going like this. All right, cool. Come on. Get the enemies coming. You're in smoke, so I don't have anything to worry about. What are you doing? You doing something crazy? Move to here. Thank you. All right. So you gotta go. That's easy enough. You're gonna die from lightning. Interesting. Somebody's gonna die from lightning. You're my only leader. You're in the healing jobber. Actually, no. Nobody has to die from lightning, because we can do this. We can pull you. And then we can go here, and we can do this. This is the last turn, so it doesn't really matter. All right. That should have been no friendly fire. It only works on your mechs? That is some bull. I declare that bull. We're gonna reset the turn so we don't do that again. So all we need to do is move you here. We need to pull you in. We need to come here. We need to charge, and I want to do this to get the XP. And then we go here, and now we can laser you. Great. XP for everybody. That is shenanigans, though. If you have no friendly fire, you shouldn't hurt buildings, too. Like, that's super lame. But we did great, that fight. So we got our bonus reputation, which is awesome. We got 3 experience for our last captain. Do we we have not gotten another captain. We really could use a new captain. Let's go to the cleft. Cataclysm time. Protect the power generator. Okay. The power generator. Ooh, it's right there. That is terrible. Okay. We're obviously gonna need our shield man ready to deal with this. And I think we want to put you here rather than there. Alright, let's go. I can't believe that. That is so lame. Okay, Cataclysm is just... This whole place is falling apart, man. You're gonna die, so that's fine. And I'll just push you out of the way. That's also fine. Cool. I actually really like this. We are gonna... Oh, we can't afford to stay here. But if we move, this guy is doing nothing. So, yeah, let's prevent this. 2 free damage there. You gotta go. Okay, no more armor. And now we just shield this up. And that's fine. Okay. Got 3 turns to go. Like, is this just gonna fall off? Or is it just gonna die for free? If so, that's mega lame. Please don't trap me in. 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 You're gonna die, so I'm just gonna move. No! Okay. We're gonna protect this, thing here. You, sir, have gotta get pulled. Now you hit... Who are you hitting? No, I didn't even want to pull him. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Okay. I actually want to pull you. No, I don't even know if I want to do that move. Okay. What's the play here? We gotta kill this guy. We can kill him with lasers. This guy is done if we push him back. Okay. You're done. No, that was terrible. I didn't even need to worry about him. Okay. Let's, where could... You cannot move until you get pulled. But once I pull you, I can move you here and I can kill this guy. This guy is gonna hit, but for only 1 damage. And we have to be here to pull. The thing is, I have to kill this guy. Okay. All right. Can I not pull past the mountain? It is. It's stopped at the mountain. I could still free myself. I would take a point of damage. I think it's worth it. No? Oh boy, I really blew it. Gonna go now. All right, Kali, thanks for popping in, man. I'll see you soon, I hope. And now we're dead. Now this guy is gonna die. We're gonna lose the power generator. Well, this is really terrible. Really terrible. Bye, everybody. That sucked. Oh my god, we took so much damage. And now I'm trapped here too? Okay, bye. Nobody's attacking. You're attacking a building. But you're only attacking for one, so I say screw it. We'll take a point of damage. I guess I could have repaired. But bye, everybody. No, I fly! I'm dead. I'm dead. We lost all of our captains. Killed in action. We now have no captains. Tragic. But at least... Do we... No, we don't lose, like, the powers and stuff that we've added. So that's good. I guess we're gonna go to Erosion Flats and see if we can get some health back. I don't have the highest hopes for this. Who? Laser Man. Okay, I like this. I'm down with this. Alright. Cool. This seems like a relatively easy one. Really? All of those are what's gonna fall in? Lame. Okay. Cool. Okay, here's how we do. We can kill this guy. That'll bring this guy down to 4 health. We can deal 3 damage and pull. And that's not enough. So we gotta take this hit. We also need to move you. How about the power to move you? Telekinesis Holmes. You get to do a big attack, which is nice. And then you get to come here and put a shield on him. I like that. All right. You missed, fool. Vex surfacing. Okay, good. Attack here. Attack this building. Attack this building. Why won't you attack this building? You guys are jerks. Okay, this is fine. All right. You're gonna die. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna be the one to do it. You are firing artillery there. So here's how we go for this part. Might want to reset the turn. I don't think it's fully necessary. Undo that move, please. Here's how we do it. We go here, and we pull you into the cataclysm. I don't know if it's gonna work, but it's worth a shot. And then I'm gonna come right here so as to dodge, and you're gonna attack him. I like it. And you can still do an attack? You know what? I don't think it's gonna kill you, so I'm just gonna finish you off. That's good. All right. Cool, cool, cool. Oh, I hate that, actually. I didn't realize it was gonna do so much damage. That was a mistake. That's a bummer. But he's only got 1 health left. This is nice. Okay, that's been shielded, so you're doing nothing. You can't go anywhere unless we get rid of somebody. And I just need to block your 3 damage. boy. I guess we take the shot, right? We just take a big hit here? I have to kill you. Actually... I don't have to kill you. Can I do this? Yes. And that kind of sucks, but it did get me out of that, which is very nice. It's very nice. Okay. I'm not dead. Neither is that building. We have to protect for one turn with one mech. That's good. That's bad. This is fine. And that's bad too. All right. You. I don't love it, but it's like all we can do. That mech is now useless. Okay, well, what's gonna happen? We might die. We might die. We might die is what's gonna happen. Oh, man. All right. I got one more run in me after this one. Yeah, we're dead. Shield mastery. Awesome. Well, we got an achievement, and that is progress. So, we're going to start a new run immediately, Twitch folks. So thank you so much for tuning in today, YouTube folks. If you enjoyed this video, hit that like button, comment button, subscribe button. And I'll see you later. I'll see you around. I'll see you next time. I can't wait to play more Into the Breach, and I can't wait to do it with you. Have a great day. Bye.